Don't forget to lock up, John.
All right, Widow.
Yes, John Citizen locks his house at night, not because he expects attack, but as a common sense precaution. Our nation has three safeguards against attack. The Navy, the Army, the Air Force. We must have a fourth security, civil defense. We need men and women for headquarters staff, air raid wardens, rescue workers, welfare workers, and pioneers. Join now. For details of the Civil Defense Corps, ask at your local council offices.